U.S. Invisible Fleet. The U.S. is strengthening its air fleet with stealth planes. Lockheed Martin received an order for 129 Invisible F-35 aircraft for $7.6 billion. Most will be delivered to the U.S. Army by the end of 2024. The United States Department of Defense announced an order for 129 F-35 Lightning II aircraft, with delivery by October 2024. 49 fighters will end up in the U.S. Air Force and 28 in the Navy's endowment, with the rest being received by customers from abroad. Most of the aircraft will be assembled at the Fort Worth plant in Texas, but others will be built in California or the United Kingdom. For orders placed abroad, the Pentagon mediates between Lockheed Martin and foreign governments. Lockheed Martin has already produced more than 800 F-35 aircraft for 9 countries, including Germany, Finland, Switzerland and Canada, and Greece and the Czech Republic have expressed their intention to place orders in the future. Most of them, more than 500, are owned by the United States, which has by far the largest fleet of stealth aircraft in the world, more than 800. Along with the F-35 Lightning, the F-22 Raptor aircraft are the most advanced air systems fighting with state-of-the-art technologies. China has 150 stealth J-20s and Russia only 16 Su-57s that have not yet been used in the Ukraine war. A possible reason would be some problems with Russian-made engines.